I'm very interested in the idea of a sculpture building. Well, the idea of interior space interests me a lot. And the idea, for example, I made a sculpture with Elena Foster. Did you ever see it? It opened up. It was called Open Secret. And when I think Gehry and Norman saw this, and they said, it's an architecture piece, it's a building. I'd love to make it into a building. A building that the whole roof opened. A building that that was like a sculpture, but ended up by being a building. I'd love to do something like that. I don't want to get into the mechanical stuff at all. No, not into the real architecture stuff at all.
Did you used to build tree huts and things when you were a kid?
Oh yeah, well, everybody does. You know, I built things for the children and so on, but I didn't. It didn't mean anything to me there, except that when I built the Child's Tower, that was like that. It was like that. It was like a place that you could discover your body in a way. And when I built a larger version for the Tate, for the steel one, and the door was too small, I made it bigger. It didn't work when it was bigger. You had to, squeezing through it made sense. So I changed it back again. It has to be awkward. It has to be a thing that you are conscious of your body in those buildings. They're not buildings, they are a development of sculpture. I love the idea of a sculpture which has no outside and has only inside.